the same steps. This stairway leads to the most some ankles bazaar. Narrow streets of course bazaar. Hello. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Hello. 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 I just came to say thank you to the father, and because he told me to visit Katupolong refugee camp. Yes, I was there today. Yes. Okay. So, all the sweets I gave at that camp, I promised, but everything was distributed there. Isn't so? Only three sweets for you. Only three. But this is from my country. Oh yes, it is from the hotel. This is from my country, where I walked, and my wife walked there also. Yes. So thank you very much. The father told me that that I can visit Katupolong refugee camp, and I visited. Very nice place. It was nice place. Thank you. Yes. No, thank you.
Yes.
Video.
Shoot me, Chitulen. Video, shoot me.
Yes.
Baby.
I see here.
Are you alright?
Assalamu alaikum.
Ab nazar kar kuch aaj.
No, I don't speak Bangla. No Bangla. No Bangla.
No Bangla.
No Bangla.
No Bangla. No Bangla.
No Bangla. Assalamu alaikum.
Hello, assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum salam. Fine, and you? Just want to look on the narrow streets of this part of Bazar city. Салам алейкум! Assalamu alaikum.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Kaif al-hal?
Assalamu alaikum. Hello. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Is it possible if I go this way to go to the beach? No?
Beach
only? And here not possible?
Not possible.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe I will go and something like around. No? It will go not that way. Okay. So I should return back, yes? Oh, okay. Thank you. This evening I just walk along the main road of Cox's Bazar, main tourist road, and just recording everything I see. Hello. Excuse me, what is the name of this road, of this street? Do you know the name?
Just Kolatoli Road.
Kolatoli? Yeah. Kolatoli Road. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Kolatoli Road. So, I just walk along Kolatoli Road. And high breeze with this breeze from the ocean. And I'm very happy I have visited today refugee camp. It was very interesting experience. Touch Bay restaurant. Beach hotel cooks bazaar. Yes, Kolatali. North Coast Bazaar. Here is Long Beach Hotel. Cooks Bazaar. What do you have there? About 5 floors and ground floor. Everything here on Kolatali street is just Kolatali main road. It's just hotels and restaurants and cafes. So everything for the tourism. Total Esplanade. I understand that the majority of travel of tourists here are the people from Bangladesh. But not all. And Kolatali street is here, and there are two more streets which runs parallel to Kolatali street. I think that tomorrow I will record this street in the daytime with the help of gimbal. It will be much better. Cafe Mills Bun. Thank you. No, the plaza guest house. Maybe garden. The ocean guest house. I just imagine, why does the government oblige the hotel owners to make the roads at the entrance, even at the entrance area of the hotels? Just crazy. So expensive hotels, and at the same time there is no roads. It is unimaginable how it could be so. I can't believe. Really, I can't believe. Expensive hotels, and there is no opportunity just to walk. The cow. Hotel Elaf International. And here is mine, Beach Hotel Resort. Elam Guest House.